If you want to see a Spike Lee movie of epic proportions, you must see Malcolm X. You'll see wild dancing.
We didn't land on
fiery
Plymouth
speeches.
Rock. Plymouth Rock landed on us.
Amazing cinematography.
Don't you
raw emotion.
Who's putting you up to this? You have children here. Stop it!
Sir.
Betrayal.
Sir, brother, how you doing?
Can I ask you something?
Yes, anything.
Are you Elijah's pimp?
You can face death 24 hours a day, but the possibility of betrayal never enters your head.
Radical life changes. From Detroit Red, the small-time gangster, to Malcolm X, the Muslim minister.
So-called Negro leaders today.
Today, my friends are black, red, yellow, brown, and white.
A great love story.
How tall are you, sister?
How many you ask?
You've seen Denzel before, but you have never seen Denzel better. Matt Brunson, writer in View from the Couch, says Denzel Washington and Malcolm X manages to deliver the performance of a decade. Rent this movie today if you want to be inspired to believe that no matter what cards have been dealt you in life, you can still end up a winner.